Hey guys, welcome back. This is Mac, and this is just a quick vlog to say welcome to the year 2015. I plan on this being a big year for my channel here. I apologize for getting this out just a few days late. We actually were on family vacation over the new year in the Great Smoky Mountains. We like to do that hopefully about once a year if we're lucky. So I actually took just a little bit of footage with my camera while I was up there. I was unable to do this vlog or any other kind of videos while I was up there. But I did take some footage that I thought was pretty cool. And we did get a little bit of snow while we were there. And so I'm just going to show some of that right now while I'm talking over the vlog. Just wanted to give you a quick kind of update on how this year hopefully should go on my channel. First off, one of the first videos that I'm going to try to put out this year is a big thank you for hitting 5,000 subscribers recently. In the month of December, actually, I hit 5,000. If you remember, probably just about 1 year ago, I hit 1,000, which for me I thought was a big accomplishment. And we had a very good year on my channel in 2014. And actually, as of the time of I'm putting this video out, I'm actually probably about to hit 6,000. So, once again, this is a small channel, but I'm very fortunate to have all of you subscribers. And it's you subscribers that I keep doing the videos for because I really enjoy interacting and also producing these videos. This is fun for me. So, thank you for subscribing and sharing these videos and liking these videos. When I get to put them out. Going forward in 2015, again, I plan on putting out approximately one video a week and got some new plans that I want to just let you know about. In addition to thank you video for 5,000 subscribers, I also plan on starting some giveaways in 2015, whether it's products that I review or some products that I personally use and am not using anymore, rather than go through the process of trying to, a lot of times, sell those items on classifieds, I want to kind of give back to the subscribers. So we plan on doing some giveaways this year as well, starting with one probably in the first couple of months of this year. Also, two big series that I have planned for this year that I'll be starting. The first of which, a series that I'm going to call Three Gun Life. And this is a complete start-to-finish series on 3-gun. The basics, the intermediates, the advanced, the rules, tips, the equipment, everything that you need to know about 3-gun. I plan on this being the definitive series on 3-gun for the beginner who is starting out with nothing. By the end of the series, you should know what you need to know to get started in 3-gun from a beginner and hopefully progress right on up to the advanced level, and hopefully even those people who are more advanced than I am can pick up something from this series to make them a better shooter. So that is Three Gun Life is going to be the name of that series. It should be at least 10 parts. I plan on 10 parts now. We'll see how it goes. If I run over, then we'll add more at the end. The second series, a new sort of a vlog series. I do plan on continuing these vlogs. But a new series called On the Road Again. That's a series where I'll answer either comments or questions that I get from subscribers and viewers. Just either answering questions about firearms, guns, 3-gun, any topic at all. Cars, trucks, me, anything. Because I answer questions in the comments all the time. If you don't know, I know every time somebody subscribes to my channel, and I respond to every comment that I get. So I appreciate those, and I love the interaction. And that will be the basis for a new series called On the Road Again. And you will actually be getting the first video in that series in the next couple days because I've already recorded it. And we'll be continuing a couple of old series. Don't have anything planned immediately for those, but the Solid Gear series, which is where I review products, and also Lock and Load series, where when I pick up new firearms or either try out new firearms that belong to friends of mine, I usually do a quick review, and that's the Lock and Load series. I know one for sure planned coming up in that series in the first part of the year. So, and then just some random videos. I got one sort of video that's kind of off the wall, something that I haven't done for many, many years, but it is the reason why I started this channel in the first place. So I think it's good to go back to my roots and do something that I still enjoy doing, but you probably haven't seen here on my channel in quite some time. So I'll leave that as a little bit of a cliffhanger for you. Pretty excited to make that video. And it may be just a little bit. I want to make sure that I do it right. So looking forward to a big 2015. Once again, thanks for continuing to follow me along on the Bullet McQueen channel, where we plan on 2015 being a big three-gun year. Going to be participating more in some of the more major kind of matches, including a three-gun regional coming up that I'm registered for. And as well, some more of the Atlanta three-gun in Covington monthly matches there, as well as the yearly club championship. As you know, I participated in back in October. I love going there. We have a good group of guys that I'm friends with and really good shooters who try to go as often as we can. So stay tuned. If you haven't already, please subscribe where you'll get notified immediately when I post a video. At least once a week, sometimes more than that, especially when I shoot matches. So once again, this is Mac. Be safe out there doing whatever you do, and I'll see you next time.